Tracy don't know this, but I'm always moving the thermostat up and down because she's always like cold and hot. So I have to
What?
Good morning from our balcony. And that's our view this morning. Beautiful out here. Speaking of beautiful, oh, look at my wifey. What are you doing, online shopping?
Yeah, when I was at the spa yesterday getting my fingernail fixed, she put some oil on my hands and my hands are always dry, so I'm online shopping for it and reading reviews.
Oh, so you're buying the actual lotion that you saw in the spa?
Yeah, it was oil.
I bet it's cheaper, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
At Walmart.com?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Think we're gonna get some breakfast this morning and go up to the pool deck?
Yeah, that sounds good.
That sounds good?
Once I get out of this robe.
Okay, all right. The good thing about staying in a junior suite is this right here. My coffee is all set, ready to go for me this morning. So where are we off to for breakfast?
Probably the Windjammer.
Windjammer?
Do you want to do main dining?
We should probably do main dining just because it's a sea day and you got to kind of take advantage of that.
Okay.
When you can.
I'm down to try out the breakfast burrito on Freedom. It'll be...
You like that breakfast burrito, don't you?
Whose breakfast burrito is the best?
Yeah, the main dining, if you can go there for breakfast, I recommend it. Got to take advantage of the main dining room when you can.
Yes.
For breakfast and lunch. Right, looks like we went with the standard dining room breakfast fare again.
Yeah, right. Except I can tell the size of this is way smaller.
Really?
Yeah. The other ones, I was like a fister. This is not so much.
There's some inconsistencies.
Yeah.
I wonder if it's because we came so late.
I wonder if
we're getting the last of this
stuff. But I bet if you went back on the footage from the last two, you'd see how much bigger this is.
Size-wise?
Yeah.
I just went with some eggs and sausage, but this little blueberry parfait right here is so delicious. This is like my favorite right here, this little parfait.
My fruit cup looks delicious though. It's even got kiwi in it. That I'm really excited about. Mm. And then they just brought us a sampling of baked goods.
Yeah, they're trying to get rid of them, that's why.
Fatten us up and get us off.
All right, so we tried to go up to the pool deck after breakfast and it's super windy.
I can feel the rain.
It's getting gnarly out. Like, we're definitely going into a storm.
Yeah.
Just over Cuba there, and there's some spotty storms right there. So that's what we're dealing with right now. But hey, that's okay. Got a nice room, right?
Yeah.
So it's been raining out, and when I say raining, I mean storming, thunder, lightning.
I don't think we've ever been on the ship when it's been thundering and lightning before, so no. That was weird.
Yeah, the captain came on and said the winds were like 50 miles an hour, so Tracy's been napping. She got a nap in.
Yeah, it was great.
Yeah, and we're going to go explore a little more of the ship here and grab something to eat. So, Playmakers?
Yes, I've never been. Last time that we were on a ship that had Playmakers, you got to eat wings with our youngest daughter, and you both acted like they were the best ever.
Yeah.
And so now it's my turn to get to see how amazing Playmakers
they
is.
They were. We also like checking out other people's doors.
Yeah.
See what they're maybe celebrating.
Yeah.
Not a lot of decorated doors.
No, not at all.
If we can't find any decorated doors, maybe we can find some ducks.
Oh, that's true.
I already found one hiding in a plant.
I know, and you never find them.
I know.
Actually, we were hiding a duck and looking for a spot, and you found one.
It was a glittery duck, too.
Yeah.
See anything hiding?
Nope.
No? You never know where you're going to find them. What in between the chairs?
Okay.
Look at that. If we can't find them, we're going to hide them.
Oh, I see our little ducky duck.
Sorry, duck.
You're gonna.
Someone's gonna find that one real quick. So we just walked out of the library and card room.
Yeah.
And we found, bam, another glittery duck. It's our second glittery duck.
I know. And another squeaky one.
Squeaks too?
Yes, it's not the same family though.
See, now that library and card room, when we first came on here, was an actual cigar lounge. It used to be called the Connoisseur Club.
Yes, and you did like going in there.
Yeah, and so it's different now. They made it into the library and card room.
Yeah.
But hey, it paid off, right? Look, we got a squeaky duck.
Usually rain can put a damper on any vacation, but this was Freedom of the Seas. And you can always find an activity or something to do. Or sometimes it finds you.
Is there people in there?
Oh, it's a YouTube channel. Listen over here.
That's right.
Over here. This is fun. Welcome to our Starbucks.
Okay.
Tracy is going to wear this headset. And Tracy, you're going to have two stations. Up, we're going to have our green station. Means all Caribbean and Latin songs. And then down is going to be the blue station. It's going to be all American songs, line dance. And here is the volume. So now, check it out, Tracy's experience.
Woo! Oh, yeah.
Enjoy the party. Let's go.
If you've never done this, it's so much fun. There's nothing like putting on a pair of headphones and dancing the night away.
Oh, okay. I am seeing it.
She can't even hear what I'm saying right now.
As the storms continued outside, we refused to let them spoil our day. If anything, they were in fact a game changer.
All right, we're at Playmakers and we just ordered the barbecue chicken wings, which are fantastic. They're amazing. And Tracy even enjoyed them, and she's not even really a wing girl.
Yeah, they were real good.
And we also ordered the buffalo chicken crunch roll, and those are fantastic too. Those are amazing. They bring you some blue cheese, but we asked for some ranch, and this is like the perfect lunchtime treat for us right now. We're starving, it's a rainy day, and these hit the spot.
Yeah.
Hello, campfire cookie.
Hello, campfire cookie. Ooh, skillet is hot. You ready?
The marshmallows
to watch?
On top.
Marshmallows, chocolate chip cookies. Looks like hot fudge, and it's about to be a plop of ice cream.
Throw it on there.
Ready?
Come on.
Oh.
Comes with a side of milk. I like that.
Yes. This is what I'm excited for.
All right, give it a try.
Oh, it's gooey. I mean,
yeah. What do you think?
It's good.
All right, we did a number on that campfire cookie, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
That was delicious. Came with a shot of milk.
Yeah.
That was our best dessert so far this trip. But it is day two, so.
Yeah.
But yeah, that was good.
Very good.
So if you're ever at Playmakers, campfire cookie. Must try. All right, we are finding all kinds of ducks down here on the third deck. Look how many we found.
Yes, look at this one's actually like a 3D printed duck. Look, oh, I just realized his back end is like the...
Oh, it's like a cruise ship.
Yes, but he's got a QR code. This one's fancy.
Someone, wow.
That's wow.
Yeah, that's impressive.
But I like this guy. He's a glitter squeaky.
All right, we woke up to some sunshine this morning, and that was the last we saw of it. Today turned out to be kind of a windy washout, and but it was nothing that a Playmaker's campfire cookie could not fix.
No, that was delicious.
Yeah, it was pretty good. Tonight's formal night, and this is about as formal as we're getting. We are on our way to dinner, but prior to that, we have a show to see.
Yeah, it's called Once Upon a Time.
Once Upon a Time. And before that, how does a pre-dinner cocktail sound?
Sounds good.
Sound good? All right.
Yeah, it's Italian night in main dining tonight.
Yeah,
so.
It's Italian night, so Anyway, we're off for drink, so.
Ciao.
Okay, we are at the Schooner Bar for our pre-dinner cocktails. And Tracy got her usual
Amaretto Sour.
Amaretto Sour, and I got my usual Mojito. I mean, we're sailing around Cuba, so why not? There's some piano player here in the Schooner Bar. Sounds beautiful.
It's not a piano, it's a guitar player.
Oh, yeah, guitar. That's what I meant. Okay, so we had to change venues for our Greg and Tracy trivia because the Schooner Bar was getting a little noisy.
Yeah.
So our trivia question is going to be, we met while we were working together. Now, what kind of work did we do? What was our occupation? Where did we work at? Was it A, restaurant, B, a car dealership, C, the airlines, or D, a country club?
Oh.
What did we do for work when we met?
All good choices.
All good choices. I think that's going to stump up some people, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, we're up in the R Bar, and Tracy noticed that the cocktail menu here is the Rising Tide Bar's cocktail menu on an Oasis Class ship.
Yeah, I'm pretty positive of it.
Yeah, it's got the exact same drinks as a Rising Tide Bar.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, see? Doesn't
that for
this
sure
look
the Rising Tide Bar yes menu. But yet we're in the R Bar on a Freedom Class ship.
Yeah.
Yeah. I guess they could share their cocktail menu, though.
Yeah.
But she actually likes this one better than the Schooner Bar, too.
Yes, I do. This has a better menu.
In other words, there's fruitier drinks.
Yes, exactly.
We got company?
Yes. I think it's a bunny. I'm going bunny.
I think it's a bunny. We got a cruise compass for tomorrow.
Yay.
Yay for the paper cruise compass.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, dinner was good.
Yeah. It was Taste of Italy. And the show tonight, Once Upon a Time, was great. Honestly, it's in my top five shows for sure. Great music.
Yeah.
Costumes were great. Everything. It was a fun show for sure.
Yeah, it was a good show. The music was good. It was like fairy tales, but what, with a modern twist?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, they played really good music. We heard Paula Abdul, Meatloaf, Bonnie Tyler.
You know all the names of who sings what.
Yeah.
What I thought was the best, and I think maybe hands down the best singer I've heard was the lady that did Cinderella and then was the evil queen.
Oh, the evil queen at the end?
Yeah, the lady that was seeing and doing those,
yeah.
She had some pipes on her. Yeah, she was belting it out. Beautiful voice.
Yeah, she was really good. All right, so we'll be in the Dominican Republic tomorrow, right?
Yes.
We are sailing over Cuba, headed to the Dominican Republic.
We've got an excursion tomorrow. We have to be there at 9:30.
9:30. It sounds like we could sleep in, but then again,
I don't think so.
Yeah, not really.
We have to go outside the port and meet at the spot and
get up and get some breakfast.
Yeah. So we might have to set an alarm.
This will be our first time in the Dominican Republic, though, too. So
we're excited for tomorrow. Hopefully the weather holds out. It seems like that could be a little iffy tomorrow, but we'll have a great day either way.
Yep. Fingers crossed. All right. So we will see everyone tomorrow.
Good night.
Good night.